prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
This will seem of little consequence, but different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for allies.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Halt, if you please. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavour to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. If I learn anything of import, you will be the first to know.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. We have found a material.
Different combination, no sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early dripping against the worm.
Forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost. I suppose I ought mention this as well. The pawns in this party are women all.
And I've no objections.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment. Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Oh! T'was but a trick of the light. I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? About this one.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here.
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
I am well aware of the particulars.
All right, then I'll wait for you in the bone.
Ship for Master.